Now, despite being banned and the crackdown on its spokesperson, Gaur Chakrabarty, the Maoists in Lalgarh are not ready to give up their fight. Speaking exclusively to Times Now, a top Maoist leader, Chatadhar Mahato, has said that the Naxals will continue their fight against the security forces in Lalgarh. The defiant Maoist leader also stated that there was no reason for him to go into hiding. Standing barely 10 kilometers from the police station where the security forces are stationed, Mahato claimed that the Maoists were prepared for any onslaught.
আত্মগোপনে কোনো প্রশ্ন নাই কিসের জন্য আত্মগোপন করতে যাব আমি তা এই মিলিটারিরা কতদিন থাকবে তো যতই পুলিশ দেখ প্রত্যেকটা মানুষের পেছনে যদি দুটো দুটো পুলিশ যায় তাও কিন্তু তাদেরকে সেই জায়গায় নিয়ে যেতে পারবে না কারণ তারা আজকে বিদ্রোহী হয়েছে হ্যাঁ কাদসুর বা ওই যে এলাকাটা ওরা এখনো পর্যন্ত সেই জায়গায় আছে প্রতিরোধের জায়গায় আছে
The silence here in Borivali, the heart of Maoist core area in Lalgarh is very significant. The top Maoist leaders may have fled from this area, they have taken shelter in the jungle, but the People's Committee is trying to regroup their cadres. 20 kilometers down the line, down this road, there is a place called Kada Shol where the People's Committee is building up resistance with armed people. The battle is not yet over. That's the message from the heart of Lalgarh.